The island may be small, but it has all the nature that we were looking for. We headed to Scalpsie Bay after hearing it's a great place to spot seals. And there they were, lay out on the rocks, sunbathing in the sun right next to us. Although Hooby wasn't too impressed. Seeing the seals was amazing, however we decided it was time to leave them alone to enjoy the rest of their day. We're off to Kingarth Circle to go and see the last of the remaining stones. Small and maybe not as well known as others, it still leaves you thinking about the story behind them. So nearly every day starts by us taking Hooby out first. So we pack some things and set off to Ettrick Bay. Ettrick Bay is one of the most popular beaches on Bute, and it's easy to see why. Bute has a fantastic coastline, however this time we headed north and into the forests. The plan was to go hiking for the day, setting off from Moss Woods and onwards to the highest point of Bute, Windy Hill. As we went deeper into the woods and further uphill, heavy fog surrounded us. We sent the drone off to explore. Thank you. After leaving the fog and the thick forest behind, we continued on our hike, moving through wet and empty lands with views to the northern part of Bute. After a short break and a bite to eat, we continued on our journey to Windy Hill.